It is your girl, Miss G. She is back with another video. Yes, she is. She haven't left over. Arby's.
Mm-hmm.
So we had bought gyros and steak and cheese. And we didn't eat our gyros. So I took it and browned it up in the skillet with a little butter. Let's just hope it comes out really good. I have me a little avocado. I set my avocado out for, God, it had to be 4 days and it still didn't get soft like it's supposed to. Let's pray. I have me a little fresh heat and I have me a little pickled heat. I have me some radish. And I have one bell pepper. I haven't been to the grocery store, but it is early. It's lunchtime. And so I'm like, I'm hungry. I'm going to shoot a video with it and not, you know, just eat like I normally do sometime. Get more footage. Please watch it in full. Okay, let's get into it.